Once upon a time, there was a prince of a guy that everyone thought was a toad.
Pain in the neck.
You would do best to avoid him.
Except for a beautiful princess who loved him, warts and all.
He's French.
One magical day, she gave him a kiss and turned him into a...
gorgeous.
Sensual.
Charming man.
And they lived happily ever after.
Quite a story.
Yes, it is.
From the director of Dead Poets Society comes a thoroughly modern fairy tale. Green Card, rated PG-13. Now playing in New York and Los Angeles, starts tomorrow.